Hello and welcome to a new Krita tutorial. Today I will be discussing color picker tool, which in Krita is called color selector tool. I will also be discussing palette docker, which is related to color picker tool. So let's get started. The short key for color selector tool is P. But to quickly toggle between your selected tool and color picker, press Ctrl. It will change to color picker tool. Let go of Ctrl key to switch back to your selected tool. Now we will see some options that we can use with the color picker tool. Go to Tool and Options. The first drop-down option is Sample All Visible Layers. This option allows you to sample color from anywhere on the canvas. It does not matter if it is on another layer. As long as it is visible, the color picker will sample it. Click on the drop-down option and select Sample Current Layer. Now, if you try to pick a color from another layer, you will be unable to do it. You have to select that specific layer to sample color from it. Next option is Update Color. Whenever you pick color from the color selector, this small circle moves to the area where that color is. This means that the color is being updated. But if you uncheck this option and then try to sample a color, the color will not update. And as you can see, the color picker also did not sample the color I was trying to pick. Next option is Add to Palette, and as you can see, it is unchecked. This option is paired with a docker called palette. So we will take a look at that and see how that pairs up with this option. Go to Settings, Dockers, and then select Palette. This area has all the color swatches. This drop-down menu shows all the colors with their names. This is the name of the palette selected. If you click on this square to the left of the palette name, a whole list of palettes will drop down. And you can choose from the existing list, or you can make your own color palette. To do that, click on this plus icon. A small window will pop up. Give your palette a name. And a file name. Leave this option unchecked. And click OK. Now to add color to my palette, I'm going to bring in an image. Select the color picker again and check Add to Palette option. And from this drop-down menu, select your palette. Pick a color from the image and it will be added to the palette. You can also add a color directly from the color selector. Select a color that you want to add. And then in Palette Docker, press this plus icon, which will say Add a color. Click OK and the color will be added to the palette. To delete a color, select that color and then click on Delete Color icon. You can modify your palette by clicking on Edit this palette button. You can change the name of your palette, edit column and row count. I will reduce both to 5. You can also add group in the same palette. Then click OK. To delete a palette, click on Choose a Palette menu. Select the palette you want to delete and press Remove Current Palette. This is all that I will cover about Color Picker in this part, as I don't want to overwhelm you with information. I will discuss the rest in the part 2 of this video, so subscribe to be notified about that. Like the video if it was helpful, and I will see you next time. Bye.